We need Kong.
The world needs him.
To stop what's coming.